Hi, my name is Dennis, and this is Living the Lyrics, and I'm here with Christian songwriter and singer Phil Morgan. How
Hello.
You doing, Phil?
I'm doing great, Dennis. How are you?
Oh, I'm doing wonderful. Phil Good. And I have been working on this project to spend some time with you and to share with you some of his thoughts and where he's kind of coming from and where God has gifted him and what God has given him in Christian songwriting.
The new project's called You Move Me. This time, instead of just relationships, we want to talk about what can God do through that relationship and through us? How can He get His work done through us? And how can we make a difference in the world standing up for Jesus?
And so you started right off with a challenge. Take a stand.
The song talks about in the lyrics, it goes through the fact that sometimes it's easy for us to share our faith when we're around other Christians, other people who think like we do or we're in church. Mm-hmm. The challenge comes when we go out into the world, into our workplaces, into our homes, into our neighborhoods. How do we live out our Christian life then? That's where the rubber meets the road, and that's what this song is about, to challenge us to go out and make a difference in the world for Jesus.
Well, speaking about the song, why don't you share some of the song with us?
Okay, be glad to. Stand up, take a stand. It's easy to declare our faith with a steeple overhead. And we might even say amen to what the preacher said.